So basically, it's like you get to cook and then you get to serve the orders. But there can be a limited players, like up to like 20 or 15.
Why is this? Can...
it's a funny ass game though, too.
I see people play that shit though.
You get to scream at each other, and then at the end, you guys start laughing so hard because you guys are doing a fucking ass job.
I don't have game pads.
But for me, I recommend getting it.
I have game pass though.
If you get game pass, you can get it.
Shall get it. That shit looks fun as hell.
It is, bro. We can all three of us can play it if we have game pass, whoever has game pass.
Yo.
What's up?
Tier 90. Hey. 10 tiers away, boy.
I got tiers.
You bought tiers.
This guy's about to get Tony Stark, bro. Which is the best heroes in Marvel.
But waiting for Warren.
I'm about to hop on Rainbow so I can play some games, so I can get some tickets.
Right now?
Well, I'm playing it, but if you want to play it.
Oh, okay. So, this is Sasha's last match, so after this match, I'll hop on Rainbow.
Because right now I'm trying to grind for tickets so I can get the shield person so we can do like shield buddies.
Yo, you guys.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yo, do you guys have live Xbox Live Gold?
Yeah, I got ultimate.
Get fucking Division right now.
Division what?
Tom Clancy's Division.
I have the game, by the way.
It's literally out this month for free.
I have Tom Clancy's Division 2. I have that game too.
But yeah, Writer, start downloading that and we'll play that tomorrow. It's really good.
Yeah,
I got the rarest gun in the game, bro.
Are you down to play Tom Clancy's Division tomorrow?
If
you download
get it.
Should, bro.
It's only gonna be. It's not Game Pass though. It's not Game Pass right now because it says that it's not Game Pass.
And I literally
just checked.
No, Xbox
Tom
Live
Clancy's
Gold.
The
yeah,
Division.
I got
is that. Is that what it is? Is that what it
yes.
is? It's free for me.
Yeah, exactly.
Bet. Shit, I'm getting it.
You get free games every month. You didn't know that?
Yeah, basically. If you have Xbox Gold.
That's what I do. I get the year membership every year.
The more you pay a month, the more free games you get. And I'll be back.
What the hell?
You got it now, you soul.
This is weird. It says for free, and this I can't, like, you know.
Shit, bro. Better have to get off because I'm gonna go to a restaurant to eat because I haven't ate shit today.
Weeping boys.
Oh shit. It's for me. It says it's for fucking free. But like it said, that's like install this fucking thing, like a game or something.
Do you have space?
What?
Do you have more space or no?
Yes.
How much?
Yo, Brighter, do you need to place a fire trap?
No, I did all my challenges.
Anybody need to place a fire trap?
No. Why did polar bear leave? Well, I guess it's dual squad now.
wanna play a game now. Yo, did you play the new update?
For what?
For Siege.
Yes, there's a new operator called Zero.
Yes, and I don't know what the fuck he does.
He has like thing, like if a wall is reinforced, he can shoot the wall and he can see through it, like see through it.
It's kind of shit. He can shoot through it, like he won't have no problems, like. Damn.
No, but he can shoot the wall and like he can see like people, cameras, all that shit.
Oh damn, that's kind of powerful, not cap.
And people say he's overpowered, but the only way to get him is battle pass.
We used to get him in a battle pass.
Yeah.
And he's not really powerful if he costs tickets, but if he costs tickets, everyone will get him, and then he'll be like unstoppable.
True.
He costs like $30 or $20. That's why people are saying that like he's powerful, but either way they didn't even get him. That's why. He costs a lot of money actually, no cap, because he's that good of a player.
No, he's not a good of a player, he's new. New operator,
he's good, so. He's OP though. He's not an attacker. He's
Yo, I went up with these two kids, dude. They were so toxic. I don't like playing with randoms, dude. I just can't. In Rainbow, I just can't.
Bro, they're dumb. I don't know why they're placing reinforcements, bro. I could just break that down.
Yo, there's a loot drop up here. Let's go.
I don't have an AR.
Oh, there's an AR in that building, in the left, in the back corner. Go back to the back. Yeah, back that way.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah, you see it?
Uh-huh. Thanks, Slasher.
I got you. I remember where all the loot is.
I did all my challenges, so I'm just gonna wait until the next ones, I guess. Isn't it like every Thursday new challenges come out?
Yes.
Fuck.
Shit, bro.
He died.
No.
I killed his friend.
That in mind that I have a gas can. I have to hit somebody with it.
You could just knock someone and just box them up and just
usually that's like the easiest shit to do. Like we have to play some duos or squads.
That's what I do, bro.
Yeah, or like getting like you have to pickaxe someone, you knock somebody down or pickaxe them. She did that. But for my opinion, yeah, that's like the good-ass thing to complete your challenges with. Like, one of the best ways to complete your challenges with. Wow, so the bomb
is... Bro, this island's actually pretty baller.
What?
It has like four chests.
Uh-huh.
So the bomb...
Let's hit the rift.
And it has rifts.
Yes, sir.
So if I can try going from the bottom, if I can go down the basement and place a bomb up there, and then I can blow it up, and everyone can die from there. Because they're all grouping up near the reinforcement floor. They think that there's no bomb person, but there is. That's how stupid they are.
Last time, lazy slashing.
Oh, no, come over here.
Yo, they're stupid,
kids
bro.
Over
they
here.
Don't even know where Bad. I am. I won.
He thinks he's gonna get this heli chopper. Oh,
he gets strong.
Come get them.
Oh no, and they got it. He has aimbots. Oh my god! Yo, Slasher, I'm so fucked, bro.
The fuck, bro? How did I miss? Fuck! Yo, get me! Where's teammate? Ready,
I'm dead.
Please.
I'm fucking dead, bro. I'm done with Fortnite, dude. I'm quitting Fortnite.
You're not quitting Fortnite.
Bro. My teammate does not revive me, bro. Like, what is that? I was literally right next to you, but you kept
shooting.
I'm about
to hop on Rainbow. Fuck.
So I can't leave because if I do, I'm just gonna be a bitch, bro. I'm playing Frost, bro. Fuck that.
Alright, I'm hopping on Siege.
You can watch me play. What the fuck? What does vehicle have to do? There's like barely cameras surrounded by us, so there's no really point for using vehicle. Or that. Probably it's just his gun. His guns are pretty good. The hostage chair. I have three traps, so this is gonna be really good for me placing these traps on. We could just kill the hostages, not just like.
Yo, get the fuck back in here. What the fuck are you doing?
I don't wanna play Fortnite, dude.
Hey, that's my boy!
Teammate!
We ain't done yet, nigga.
I wanna play fucking shit right now. So I'm playing some random because Warren doesn't have that much. Warren doesn't have that much, time.
I don't have that much time. What? Oh, you're talking to Faye.
Yes, Faye. Give me a kiss. No, give me a kiss.
Alright, invite me. Hold on, let me see if I can get off of here.
Hold on, bro. Give me a sec.
Hey, relax. Jesus Christ.
Yo, Mikey's on. I'm Gucci. I'll play with you later. I'll talk to you later, brother.
Alright.
Alright. See you, baby. I love you. Yo, what's up, my boy?
Yo, bro.
Remember freaking Mikey?
Yeah, I know, that's me. Yeah, I changed my name.
To I know you changed your name. Freaking Fortnite mom was like, who's that? And I was like, that's Mikey. She's like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, my God. What? I'm actually finally playing with you, man. Yeah. I haven't played with you in ages. Bro, it feels like so long. I finally got the.
Since we're playing together, we gotta play this. You're gonna love this.
Yeah, I played it before. It's sick. Yeah, I'm okay. Wait, Slasher, how many V-Bucks do you have now?
10.
I've got 250.
I've been buying my freaking.
Tears. Wait, do you buy tears?
Yes, baby. I know.
Oh, guess you just got a girlfriend today.
Nice.
Yeah, I got a girlfriend today. Because my girlfriend dumped me a week ago, so I got a new one today.
If your girlfriend dumped you, then she... like, bro.
Yeah, she was mean.
What did you do to get dumped?
I did absolutely nothing. She just came up to me one day, and she was like, I don't know.
Bro, if she dumped you for nothing, and you had no reason to be dumped, like, she's a bitch, bro.
Yeah, she is. And I never really liked her, though. She was kind of annoying. But yeah, I'm kind of like... Yeah, man, I haven't played with you in ages. We need to play together more often when you're online, man. Don't we? We need to play together more often.
Yes, we do. We're a great fucking duo.
Yeah, we are.
And they gave her a $10, I know. Like, what? She can add money to it.
Are you posting a YouTube video?
Yeah, I'm doing a YouTube video right now.
Oh, sick. Let's go. I'm in one of your videos.
Okay.
I love this.
You talk about tonight.
Bro, like,
you
talk
about
it
instead. I don't have Kim Kiss, and it makes it easier on me.
You do not know how much I love you, Kim Kiss, bro. I'm literally like a famous person. Oh, the crack is just back. Good job. Oh, I just got 15k,
I'm in the middle of a match, but...
Listen, play. Anything you want to play, you let me know, okay?
Yes.
Yo, Slash, you're like my best friend now, man.
I think you a monster.
Yeah, baby. Yo, these kids are scared of us.
You didn't hear that.
Yeah, I know that.
You're not getting
they're
caught.
They're so bad. Like, how could you be possibly that bad, man?
Yo, I think they left.
Really?
Okay, come here.
I need the XP coin, man. I'm desperate for XP at the moment, bro. You know me, I was so desperate for XP. So I have no V-Bucks to buy tears anymore, man. I'm not allowed to buy V-Bucks
yes.
anymore.
No hard time.
Okay, what about chest pain and my back hurts? Do I have a heart attack?
No.
Yo, Slash, you're like my best friend now.
Hey, baby. I love you. Yeah, I know.
Slash, yeah. You're like my best friend now, man.
Love you. Yo, you're my best friend.
Thank you. Yeah, I can't believe I got a girlfriend, man. I asked her out.
Yo,
like, yeah.
We instantly killed these kids and they left.
Yeah, they're rage girls. They're definitely. They cannot be that bad. Like, how can someone be that bad that they rage girl after 10 minutes? I'm 1 HP now. Wait, what is that? Let me check this. Oh, shit. Oh, no! Double jump is that, then LB is that. Oh, I didn't realize I had some service to that. Have you heard I'm Ruthless?
What?
Have you heard the song Ruthless? Slash it.
Have you ever what?
Have you ever heard the song Ruthless?
No.
It's normally on TikTok. It's quite good. It's like nice guys always finish slashing and own that gave you my heart and you fucked around and pulled it out.
I will. Yes, I know.
So how long have you been dating your girlfriend for?
10 months today.
Wow. Happy anniversary.
I know, right?
I know, then that one kid was born yesterday.
I love how these kids just, like, straight up out of here and we're like,
yeah,
nope,
I'm
not playing this match.
Yeah.
They instantly got killed and just rage quit, bro.
Yeah, but they're like, nah, I'm out.
They were like, aw, more of these kids? No. Nah. Let's just leave.
Yeah,
screw these guys, man.
I can't believe another game, yeah. These are worse, man. Yeah, we got 6 seconds left and I'm 1 HP, so if I get stuck in storm. Yeah, these kids actually were so dreadful.
Clap.
Victory or win? I did go victory.
Yo, I won by clapping my hands.
Nah, that was literally easy though. Hey, one of the kids is wearing my skin. Oh, my main skin. My skin.
Yo, if he's wearing your skin, we gotta kill him.
Yeah, I've got to.
Like, he bro, my, if we, as soon as we see him, we gotta team up and just go straight for him.
Yeah, we do. No one wears my skin. I own that. It's no one
else's
skin.
Where this boy at?
Yeah. Wait, I don't know. I think I might have She-Hulk's bad stuff. I think I might have She-Hulk's
bad. Yo, he's right here. Right here.
No, I've got She-Hulk's bad. Yeah, this is terrible at this game. Wait, did you kill one? Oh no, they're both, they're pretty much bad. I'm coming to third party. No, he's got the, But this kid's just pressing random buttons. He's just panicking. He's just panicking. He's just like, nah. I'm not pressing. Hey, what
nah,
the?
Nah, we got this.
I'm lagging.
I got it.
I'm lagging. Yeah, no, I'm lagging. But we've got this. We still got two minutes left. Should we just camp that in the final, like, 1 minute? Or just come out and they'll be so shocked. They'll be like, where the hell did they go from this? What the fuck is going on with Fortnite now? I'm 65. Got him. Bro, this, you know Iron Man stuff is so OP. I've seen Iron Man stuff. It's so OP, man. Oh no, he's up there. Definitely shit. What? Standing still! They won't let... They won't let me move, man! Man, your slasher wouldn't let me move. I was stuck. My joystick broke. Oh no, my joystick. Wait, you still here?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay,
they're
cool.
Super low.
Yeah, I know both of them are. Got one, then the other one's like cracked and sucked at Fortnite and should not be a part of this because no one likes it. Yeah, shot 350,000 next please. Why not? These kids, man. What is the armor? Oh yes, I got Iron Man. Yeah, I got 149. I'm about to die. Certainly. I'm just gonna box up. I'm just gonna draw. Oh.
Got it.
Yeah, thanks for letting me in your YouTube video. I saw you on,
and I was like, yo, this is the person I need to be playing with right now.
Yeah.
Yo, we gotta get these kills.
Yeah, I got a new YouTube channel. I've got about 22 subs on it now. I'm never gonna get 100. So I feel like inspired me on that. I feel inspired me, so I just wanted to do what you need, to be honest. I edit all my videos. I don't pay for an editor. I try to get my own videos. I mean, I just try my best. There
we go.
Do you edit your... Wait, do you edit your video?
I'm not losing this shit.
Yeah, you're not. You're winning, man. Crazy winning. I'm not gonna do it. I did not mean to do that. What is it? Sorry, I haven't played this game right now. I hate this, like, super She-Hulk stuff. It's so ass.
No.
Yeah, go on.
Yes.
Yeah, we're winning. To not let me kill you, we're gonna get anything. Yeah, we've won. Let's go. Yes, Slasher, we're insane together, my guy. Slasher, we're insane when we're together, aren't we?
Yes, we are, my boy.
We are in style. You're my one of my best
friends.
We are
in style, bro.
Yeah, you're one of my best friends. You're the aimer. not really the builder, but still part of the duo that tries to do stuff, but still does nothing.
Yo, I'm the super builder now. If
yeah.
You don't know.
Yeah, I plan on keyboard and mouse now. I can keep on keyboard and mouse now. My crazy man. No, I'm out of end. Out of end. Killed that.
Yes, first elimination.
Yeah, one of them's over there. I'm just gonna come to him now. These kids are actually dreadful. One of them's wearing the skin that I got gifted. He's wearing that, you know that, like, Starfighter skin? You know that little girl skin? Oh, she's got my what's your highest? Man, I'm a third boss, good as shit.
They're literally just trying to run away.
Yeah, they're so scared, man. They're so scared! See? They're so scared! They actually, like, suck! The only reason they're gonna win is because they game for. Man, the poor kids, the people are scared. Do you like the Iron Man thing? You know, the Iron Man, like, Unibeam and stuff. That time. Neither. If we get into the final.
Best play.
Yeah, he's literally solo right now, my guy. Wait, was that okay if I kicked him? Oh my god, ah, I can't. I'm terrible at all. I can suck. I'm so sorry. They cannot possibly beat that bad, they can. I need to I'm got 165!
No! Kill him, kill him. He's literally solo, the Wolverine.
Which one? So, the Mystique, the Mystique. Running away. We're running away. So, no. What the hell are these kids doing? They're camping. They're camping for us. Kill one, kill one. No!
Really? Because they want to camp. They camped on my episode.
They dance, even though they got the worst kills. Do you want to play no more duos, or do you want to keep playing this?
I want to keep playing this for a little bit because it gets our levels up like super high. If
okay.
You didn't know.
Alright, but then can we come play some?
Because of how many kills you can get in a round?
Yeah. And also because it gives you like loads of challenges and stuff. But after that, can we play some duos?
Definitely.
Thank you. Because like sometimes duos can be fun as well.
Yeah.
Alright, so Slash, after this we'll play a bit more normal duos, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so of course I get it as a Wolverine. Does anyone even use the Wolverine?
Where are they at?
I'm one of two of them. Yep, on them. Six, seven, eight, three. For 100 almost killed one. One of them's a kill. Oh, the superhero skin, whatever.
Bro, they're both so low. They literally age. They're bad.
Wait, that is three.
They're hiding.
That's a low. That's a low. Oh, there we go. It's 2-2.
Bro, they literally aimbot. They tag and they literally go for, yo, go for one and then go for the other. Where are these kids at?
Wait, how do you record your YouTube videos? Do you record them on Twitch and then like post them on like save them? Cracked him 25 lights.
Where's the other kid? They're hiding.
Yeah, they're camping.
Don't fucking camp, bitch. Yo, over on me.
They're coming. No.
Yeah, as soon as he fucking lands back down. Yo, they're fucking playing bad. They're literally fucking playing dirty.
They're just spamming. They're all spamming. They suck.
Okay, spam this one. Spam this one. Spam
yeah,
an spam Iron Man.
Yeah, we got
now spam this fucking Parker.
Is he cracked? Yeah, he is. He's
yeah,
dead.
He's super cracked.
Got him.
Come back down.
This one's right. Oh my god, got him 105. Yeah, the
they're both so low.
Gotta.
Bro, they're so fucking trash. They're literally camping.
Wait, when you're flying, can you kick ass with your pilot? Right?
Fucking die!
He's going 105. Yeah! One crack. Yeah, dead.
Yeah, I bet you won't fucking break right down. Come on. Bro, just leave the match. I'm not fucking dealing with kids that are gonna spam like that.
Yeah. Can you wait, did Esky leave? Did you kick Esky?
I didn't know Esk was in here.
Oh. Alright, let's play. Do you want to play some normal duos then?